volcano erupting in the middle of the Pacific Ocean is filmed by a marine cameraman on air patrol. The tiny island of Niuafo'ou almost blotted from view as rivers of red-hot lava send huge clouds of smoke billowing skyward. Mariners, unable to find anchorage in the deep waters offshore, call the place Tin Can Island, because mail is floated ashore in tin cans. A Polynesian village on the island has been abandoned. Nature's fury providing a spectacle of turbulent grandeur.